Welcome back to our channel. We say a very big thank you to everybody that has taken out time to subscribe to our channel, that has watched our video, commented, and liked. We also want to say if this is your first time of coming to our channel, please remember to click on the subscribe button, click on the bell icon to get notified whenever we drop new video. Thank you and God bless you. Popular Nigerian comedian Emmanuella Samuel, also known as Emmanuella, has dedicated her first house in the presence of friends and family. Wow! The young comedian that was born on July 2010, Emmanuella, she rose to limelight after her appearance in Makinje comedy that titled Umes. Her comedy put smiles in people's face all over the world, and she started getting invites to attend shows. Today, she dedicated her house, courtesy of Makinje. From the pictures, it's a well-furnished house. Oh God. The Facebook post read, "House dedication, young Nigerian comedian, Princess Emmanuella, today, open a new house, courtesy of her uncle, Mark Angel. Congratulations." Wow, this is awesome. Like, it's a great news. It's really, 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 really great. I'm happy for her. I'm really, really excited for her. You don't always get this kind of news every day. It's like a one in a million. Emmanuella rose from, as in, she came from the bottom with hard work, perseverance, patience, and if you even look where they started from, now look at where she is today. It's just a sign of you just have to work hard. Work hard, patience, and one thing, you just have to believe in God too. And at the end of the day, you get there.
Please subscribe. Please subscribe. Subscribe. Share this video. Subscribe to this channel. Tell your friends to subscribe to this channel.